figured it out. This photo is special. The invisible wall that you're so worked up about is actually the edge of this picture. I'm a ghost who lives out his days in a photograph. I can control the space of any picture in which I appear. By using that camera, I trap a person's spiritual energy within a photograph. That's my power. The room you're in is inside the picture. Damaging the photo means damaging the spiritual energy too, which won't end well for you.
But that doesn't make a lick of sense! How are we in the picture if I'm looking right at it?
You're clearly not the brightest, so I'll spill it out for you. After I kill these two fools, I'll ensnare you and the brat and shred you to pieces!
Josuke! Mr. Jotaro!
Time to die!
Bastard! Get us out of here right now! Jotaro, why are you just standing around? Your Star Platinum is super powerful, so hurry up and do something!
Sorry, Josuke, but I'm gonna have to throw in the towel.
Huh?
Stopping that old-timer's attacks is downright impossible. Every bit of damage we throw at him will only come right back to us. Star Platinum could stop time, but there's really no point. It'd be a waste of energy.
I can't believe it. What are you saying? Have you completely lost your mind?
Die! 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 Your heads have got some good spin to them.
Great, he's got a knife. It's not working! I can't touch it, Jotaro!
I've given up on stopping the geezer. However...
What?
If he's being honest, it can really control any photograph he's in. But maybe the best way to win is to take a shot of him so he's in the picture by himself.
What the? You found a way to sidestep my attack entirely! Damn it!
Why don't you give our friend here a nice send-off? And make sure you add a little bit of style to it.
Huh? It looks like you weren't so big and bad after all, fool!